The English We Speak
from BBC Learning English.
Hello and welcome to The English We Speak. I'm Feifei.
And I'm Rob. Hey Feifei, did you know they're looking for a new team leader to manage and motivate our team?
Oh, a promotion. And you think I should apply for it?
No, I was going to ask if you think I'd be good for the position.
Well, you're sometimes friendly and you like to chat.
Great. Well, the job description says that they want someone with soft skills, and that means the ability to communicate and work well with other people. I'm basically a team player.
You are a team player? Rob, you're certainly soft, not very strict, so nobody would listen to you.
Oh, well, we'll see about that. We're going to hear some examples and no arguing.
We've got to build a team that works well together. So soft skills are vital if you want to work here.
The recruitment company are looking for someone with soft skills to fill the vacancy.
A positive attitude, self-confidence, and being a good communicator are the soft skills we're looking for in this job. Does that describe you?
This is The English We Speak from BBC Learning English, and we're talking about the phrase soft skills, which describes someone's ability to communicate and work well with others. But Rob, I'm still not sure if you've got the soft skills for the new job.
Yeah, well, thanks for your vote of confidence.
Actually, maybe I should apply for the new job.
Let's have a think about your skills. You're bossy, you tell people what to do, you take charge. They sound like hard skills to me.
Hard skills? It sounds like I'd be perfect for the job. So, Rob, pop outside the studio and make me a cup of tea.
Any chance you could ask me using some soft skills?
No, Rob, just do it. See ya.
Somehow, I think she'd get the job. Bye.
The English We Speak
from the BBC.
Hi, thanks very much for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure you did. Don't forget to subscribe. We've got lots and lots of really, really good content on our channel and all sorts of programs for a wide variety of English language learning. That's it. We'll see you very soon.